Hey, welcome back to the channel. I was sent these wind guards for my Blackstone, and I had a different set previously that hung on the edges. The biggest issue was on the back, it made it difficult to get the grease cup in and out without moving the wind guard off. So I particularly like these. They're lower profile. They're magnetic on the top, so they're just going to pop in and go right underneath the edge of the grill. And on the back of it, I can remove the grease cup no problem at all, and these are going to be very easy to just take on and off and keep them clean. So far very happy with these. Installation is super easy. Just gonna let them clip up underneath there and spread them out. A couple good benefits of these: they're going to hold a lot more heat within the griddle, so you need a thermometer or something to make sure you can keep track of your heat zones, because when you have wind, even a slight amount of wind, creating an uneven heating surface. So these wind guards are very nice, and as I mentioned, super easy to install. That's it. So thanks a lot for watching. Have a great day. We'll see you next time.